talking to Kevin, and Kevin like informing me that they have gates all around this, and I didn't know because I have been on the side of town in like forever. So everybody knows who's lived in Fort Wayne. This right here is like Fort Wayne famous because it's been in Lifetime magazine in 1803. I could be wrong, but that right there is a stork. So with all this construction going on right here,
I don't think this is construction.
Or not construction.
This is a warehouse now.
Warehouse. I don't know if they're going to plan on tearing it down or how they're going to be redoing everything. So again, what are they going to do with that historical monument? I mean, it is historical. What are they going to do with it? I mean, could we possibly be the last people here to film? Like I said, how and what they would do with that building. So yeah, we're here on Decatur Road, the old Scots, and now we see history is being taken advantage of again. So there's the old